We have to recruit our players every day. And if we don't, somebody else is. It's everybody at home. Everybody that has a Twitter. Everybody that has a Facebook. Because I'm telling these other fan bases, they're getting together in these collectives or whatever they are, these little groups, the little micro collectives, and they're going out and they're trying to get players. They're poaching guys from other teams. Just don't let it happen to us here.